let's see how you can create an interactive checkbox when creating a form in Excel. To create checkboxes in Excel, you will need to enable the Developer tab menu. Right-click anywhere on the top ribbon and select Customize the ribbon. This has displayed the Excel Options menu, from which you can select the Developer tab and then click OK. You now have a tab called Developer on the ribbon. Select it and then click Insert. You'll notice there are two options for creating a checkbox. The top option is what you should use if you want a simple checkbox for form filling or for worksheets. The bottom option allows you to do more advanced options when interacting with different elements you insert into a spreadsheet. For the purpose of this video, we want a simple checkbox which the user can select or deselect. So we will click on the Form Control option. The cursor has now changed its appearance to a plus sign, which will allow you to draw out on the spreadsheet where you want the checkbox to be placed. Click and drag a checkbox onto the spreadsheet. Resizing and positioning the checkbox is easy. All you have to do is click and drag the circles on the editing box to resize it, and then to drag it to the correct position. Once finished, you can click outside of the editing box and then click on the checkbox to display the tick. You can either click on the checkbox or onto the text to select or to deselect the box. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how to create QR codes to quickly direct users to resources.